The United States has been facing a growing threat of domestic terrorism in the wake of the Chicago massacre. Tensions are rising worldwide. The greatest fear at the moment is that global enemies in the East will supply these terrorist cells with materials to potentially make a weapon of mass destruction. Private security firm Norcorp Defense Systems has secured the U.S. military's first public defense contract to sublease military personnel for the next 10 years. This also comes with several billions of dollars worth of increased spending for state-of-the-art weapons.
Honey, I don't want you watching this.
Mama, are we gonna call Daddy? We always call him on Friday.
Yes, of course, sweetie. Hopefully, Daddy won't be too busy.
Do we have word from the eraser team?
Yes, sir. It looks like they found their target's location.
Very good. Patch me in.
Yes, sir. Right away.
All right, target in sight. Materials are on hand. Will, how many do you count?
Six. Heavily armed.
HQ's up.
RZ-9, 12 and 18 standing by.
We have confirmation from the drones that these are our guys. Want them unharmed unless they resist.
Now remember, these men may be transporting nuclear materials to another cell in Los Angeles.
Patterson. Patterson.
Yes, sir.
Our eyes in the sky and in position.
Right there, sir.
Excellent. There's two guards
south of the main target. Neutralize and secure the area.
Will, you cover it. Russ, fall in point behind me.
Walk in the park.
Assets are inbound.
Patterson.
If this goes south, we're blowing it.
Are there assets in there?
I can't have the press all over our failed operation right now. They're already all over us. It's better to cover our tracks.
One suspect in custody. Area secured.
Great work. RZ-9, see what you can get out of him.
Hey, babe. They've been on hold for quite a while now.
Yeah, it's been busy around here.
Is corrupt. You have fled from the path that God has set for us all. He will punish all those who live in rebellion.
Where is the bomb?
Where is it?
What's the matter?
Kelly, hang on.
Should I stay on the line?
Too late.
You're too late.
Kelly!
Yes? Okay. Sir? Los Angeles, it's gone.
a nuclear attack.
Tensions continue to rise today as people take to the streets in protest over new legislation signed today at the Capitol. This bill allows the United States Department of Defense complete suspension of constitutional rights in an effort to combat ongoing domestic terrorist attacks. Secretary of Defense Hugh Williams commented on the momentous decision this morning.
The American people must understand that these terrorists are trying to destroy our way of life. The sacrifice of freedoms for a limited period of time will allow us to track down our enemies.
How do you know exactly the enemies?
These sacrifices must be done for the greater good of our great... Look, no, we're done here.
Sir, no, can you please at least comment on this?
We need more information regarding this. You can't just walk away.
Hey, sis.
Hey.
You all set for school? You got your lunch packed and everything?
Yeah.
Good. Sam, there's something I need to talk to you about. You were late again last night, and I know because I got a notice from Norcorp Security Watch. Sam, you were cited again.
You were out late too.
There's a difference, Sam. I was working. But you know what? None of that matters if some trigger-happy Norcorp grunt kills you because you can't be home by 10.
You really don't care.
Sam, I care about your safety more than I care about anything. That's why I moved us away from the city, to protect you. At least be grateful. Instead, what do? You trash the house.
Ew, you're such a clean freak.
I'm not a clean freak. I just like things organized, not on the counter. Sam, the next citation you get puts you in danger of getting a juvenile delinquent sentence. Sam, you know what that means, okay?
Whatever. I don't care.
It means you get house arrest and a
fine. You
don't
understand.
Sam, people are dying. Don't you get it? I don't want to come home and find out that you've been killed and are just a body in a bag.
Like Mom and Dad?
Oh, not even cool.
Sam, that's not how I meant it. Sam!
Oh, 0800 means 0800, Patterson. Sorry, sir, I had some trouble at home.
I don't want your excuses. Just be here on time. I already gave you Sundays off for your religious activities, a benefit not usually given.
Yes, sir.
All right. Every city with populations above 2 million is on high alert. The terrorist cell responsible for the Los Angeles bombing may be planning another terror attack. The Secretary of Defense is in Sector 16 making an address this morning. We need to extract him before things get uglier. Patterson, make sure the drones in Sector 16 are in position after you clean sweep the system for security breaches.
James, what does it look like out there? Any positive IDs?
No, sir. All clear. Secretary Williams is about to be extracted.
Mr. Secretary, you have to answer
you
the
question. You might be in trouble right back.
Wait a minute, we got something here. Hold up.
This is the definition of unpatriotic. This is exactly what we were fighting against overseas. And we will not stand by while you rip our freedoms away from us. So come on, we're not going anywhere.
Wait a minute, I got something here. Gray sweatshirt. Gray sweatshirt backpack.
What? What do you want? Secretary,
please exit now.
Take this.
Sir, I got 3 blocks of C4.
Get them to quarantine now!
I'm just failing you, huh?
Big man with the gun.
Stand down, everyone's gonna get hurt.
What are you gonna do? Beat us like you're beating him?
Stop.
No!
Sir, we have multiple outbreaks of violence between our troops and civilians. I can't ID if any of these people are terrorists or rioters. It's complete chaos.
Dispatch the drones. Employ deadly force. Casualties acceptable. Tell our men to fall back a safe distance and await further orders for a counterattack.
Sir, are you authorizing us to use lethal force on a civilian population?
The moment those people chose to attack my men, they chose a side. Now, as far as I'm concerned, those rioters are a threat to the peace and are the enemy. I have presidential authority to enforce the peace as I see fit. Now, as I said, fire into the crowd!
Jessica, are you sure this leads out to the main street?
Relax, Sam. I've done this like a million times.
You know that if I get caught this late again, I'll be put under house arrest.
Like, that'll happen. I've broken curfew like 8 times, and I've only been cited once.
Yeah, well, I'm not as lucky or as rich as you are. And besides, if I get cited one more time, my brother will straight up kill me.
Hey, I've got you covered. Stop worrying. We're gonna go to Eric's party, we're gonna have a good time, and maybe he'll even ask you to stay the night.
Stop!
Freeze! Hands up! Down on the ground! Don't move!
According to Article 673 of the Freedom of Citizenship Security Act, you are now under house arrest for exactly 30 days for violating curfew as a minor. You'll be allowed to take part in classes you are enrolled in, but will be transported to and from said location of class by your neighborhood NorCorps security force. Breaking your house arrest will result in immediate juvenile detention. Do you understand and comply with the following? Go home. Now.
You have a good night.
Yeah. Went out with Jessica.
Did anything happen?
No. Nothing at all. Made it home safe and sound.
I'm glad you're safe. I'm really glad you're safe.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just tired. Just stuff at work. And I haven't really sat or prayed for a while, so.
I bet. So I've got this really big AP history test. I'm gonna go to bed.
Get some rest.
Eyes on this, but I don't know what I'm doing here. I need you to talk to me slowly and clearly.
Yeah, I lost both feet.
Sector 5.
Have fun.
Yes. Can somebody please bring out the masses, please?
Well, can you send somebody in?
I don't know. I don't have that information. Does anybody see
Sir,
this?
The civilian resistance has breached another NorCorp building this morning.
Another? What did they take this time?
Weapons, ammunition, combat armor, and a few supply vans.
Do the vans still have trackers in them?
Negative. They deactivated them.
They're getting smarter every day.
Commander Smith.
What?
Permission to run a clean sweep on the server. I need a break from drone security.
Yes. Of course. Permission granted.
That clean sweep?
Yes. In just a minute. It's on you. I'm gonna get some fresh air.
Someone check the system. Look for any unauthorized recent activity.
The system is frozen. It's all down. Something named Gatekeeper is on all our servers.
Now,
look, I've been put on a list of suspected threats. They're going to be raiding our house in less than an hour. If they find any religious memorabilia or books, that's all they need to tie me to the resistance.
But you work for the government.
Sam, there are some major changes about to happen. The people that I work for are doing some terrible things in the name of keeping us safe. And those decisions are making people very angry.
The military is blaming anyone they can for the violence. Anyone with even remote similarities to the fanatic terrorist cells. Is getting completely out of control. They are trying to find evidence for anyone that stands in their way. You all set?
Yeah.
Sam, go to the pantry now.
NorCorp on the line. Find images of Patterson and get them on every hollow board on every block.
Yes, sir.
Get RZ9 and his erasure team on the comm link. I need this job done quick and clean.
All right, boys. Got an in and out operation. Find the target and eliminate it.
What about the girl?
We are to incapacitate, not kill. As soon as we get there for cleanup, boys.
So what's your plan now?
I'm just trying to give us more time.
Thank you.
Alpha team, we take the middle left row. It's myself and Bravo. We take the middle right. We fan out to the edge of the warehouse. They try and leave the building. We take most surrounding forces. Got it?
Sorry, sir. Got a little caught up back there.
It's about time. You guys fall behind me. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
My sister, Samantha Enkai, here with me. She's done nothing wrong. I forced her to come with me. She had no choice but to follow. Let her come out unharmed, and then you can take me.
All right, let her go.
Patterson Enkai, step out now or we will kill you.
No. No, I'm not coming out there until you get Commander Smith on the line. I have something he's gonna want.
We're not playing games. It's over. Come out.
The entire country's future is in my possession. You're gonna get Smith on the line if he wants to fix what I broke. End of story.
Someone take this guy out.
Best friend. Does that come with a name?
Call me Jack.
You're the guy from the news.
Jack Taylor, leader of the People's Resistance.
In the flesh.
Wait, he's a terrorist.
And now, so are both of you.
I saw your group kill innocent people. You're the ones that started the fighting in Sector 16 2 weeks ago.
Believe what you want. But I did just save your life. You two coming with us, or you staying with the dead guys?
All right, let's move out! You're secure. Everyone know where they're going?
Yes, sir.
Good. Decide to join us. Smart. Saw your faces on the hollow boards. You guys are more popular than I am.
How'd you find us?
Hey, we got hackers, too.
Not such a scary guy. What you were saying to the commander in there, it's true, isn't it? You got something.
Maybe.
Maybe I'm just really good at bluffing when our lives are on the line.
Nah. You got a terrible poker face.
And the government spooked. You should sit with us. How do we know we can trust you?
Doesn't look like you got much of a choice, does it?
Resistance fighters dressed as friendlies.
We've underestimated how effective these small cells have become.
Look, sir, what do they have in their possession?
Above your pay grade, RZ-9. Your orders are to retrieve them. A briefing on what NCOT is carrying is not required, but it is vital that we get it back.
No GPS, no tech. We're doing this like Grandpa would have. That's the safe area. About 70 miles from here near the Alpine border. When we get there, we can stock up on weapons and ammunition. We'll then move to meet up with the second unit and then make our way to safe area. Red zone.
Red zone.
We keep the orphans of murdered citizens there. Government officials don't know about them.
Otherwise, they would have sent drones there months ago.
Look, you talk a lot of trash about the government. But what makes you guys any better? Innocent people have died over the past 2 weeks because of people like you. For all I know, it was you.
You boys give Mr. Endcott and I a second.
Listen,
maybe you and I got off on the wrong foot there.
We're not friends here, okay? You don't care about our safety or our freedom. You just care about what I have in my possession.
There is truth in that.
You call yourself a freedom fighter? The only difference between you and a drone is that you can't fly.
I saved your life. You think we're as bad as they are? Pick your sister and leave. But if you think there's something wrong with this country, and there's a part of you that believes we're on the same side, stay with us. Show me what you got. Nice guy approach doesn't work for you? Fine. Your sister has no chance of survival with you. I can't, in good conscience, let you take her.
That got your attention, didn't it?
You even go near Sam.
No one is going to lay a hand on your sister. But you know I'm right. Listen, I'm your friend here. Probably your only one right now. You're just gonna have to trust me. Whatever you think about my methods, we want the same thing.
Get us to Canada.
Hey, I'll take it.
Whole system's down. Drones can't fly, there's no intel coming in.
Resistance?
I don't know. Smith isn't talking about it. Well, hang on, we got something here.
Is she wearing a tracker?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Why didn't anyone check with local security before they sent us here?
Whatever happened with the mainframes kept us blind for hours.
What's her location?
Maybe pushing northwest towards the Alpines. They're making a run for the red zone. Maybe pushing into Canada. That's what I do. There's one location between them and the border. Looks like an abandoned town. Let's move out, fellas.
Sam, what's wrong?
My leg's just really itchy.
Sam, what is that?
I'm so sorry, Pat. I was gonna tell you last night, and I just completely forgot. I'm so, 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 so sorry.
What the? Wait, wait. Robbie, don't you? Jack! Jack! Ah! No!
No!
This is exactly what I was talking about. Trust. They're gonna send a strike force out soon.
The long-range drones are fried, I made sure of that.
We need to get to the safe house fast.
Let's move out, boys. We got a lot of ground to cover. Now!
Do you remember going to church with Mom and Dad?
Yeah, I do.
The last time I saw Mom and Dad was when they dropped me off for church camp. Just wanted to stay home with my friends, but they insisted on me going. I didn't even say goodbye. The next day they went to work, and it happened. That was it. The last thing they remember about me was having my back turned, trying to get as far away from them as possible.
Come here.
I'm not ready to lose you.
You won't. I have faith. You know that. We're gonna make it through this.
You can say that all you want, but I'm old enough now to know that might not happen.
Hey, we're getting close. It's gonna get bumpy from here.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Here, you'll be needing these.
What? You're serious?
Dead.
I don't know how to use one of these.
Flip this, squeeze this, and you're in business.
Tell me again, how did you become the leader of a successful resistance organization?
I flipped this, I squeezed this, and I was in business.
So where are these orphans you were talking about?
No orphans here.
I'm sorry, what? Why did you tell me there were orphans if there aren't any? How am I supposed to trust you?
I didn't say there were never any orphans. They're just not here now.
Here, you stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, let's move out, boys!
Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back!
take out that dropship. It's the recon.
Archer boys! Briggs, load them up!
Will, watch left! Go left!
Towards the Alpines. We got another group waiting for us in the woods there. Let's move! Mag check. How's your ammo? Here. How you two doing?
Can't keep going on like this.
You got an alternative? Because they haven't stopped chasing us. And I don't know if you noticed, but we just got our asses handed to us, and there's still two of them left.
We can't take another hit like that.
They're not gonna hit us like that again. They're gonna wait till nightfall. Take us one by one. Quietly. We stay close. We keep quiet. It's gonna be a long night. No sleep for us, boys. Keep a lookout for survivors.
I saw the guy who killed Rush. It's the same man that shot that soldier at the Sector 16 riots.
Think he's one of the guys that bombed LA?
It's plausible.
What's the plan?
Wait until nightfall. strike.
They'll be expecting us.
Command, this is RZ-9, requesting recon.
There's a second group coming in from the north. Split up and take them out.
Copy.
If you head northeast, I'll head northwest, we'll flank them.
Got it.
You come in contact with the target, you do not engage. You understand me? Will, do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Jack?
Shh! Eckelman, sir! Where's Weber?
He's gone!
Sir!
Seal the group.
That was them.
How's our six? Eckler, eyes on six!
Two down.
One to go. Who's left out there?
RZ-9.
RZ-9. He's our last chance. Gatekeeper.
Systems check says that nothing that the Gatekeeper program ran did anything other than slow our systems down. It looks like Patterson's a lot dumber than we thought.
No, he's not dumb. He's planning something. What about them being duplicated?
Is he up here? The cross is all that's left of an old memorial we've been using for the orphans. Been using it as landmark before the final miles into the red zone.
It's off the trail. Easy to find from a distance. Hey, probably means more to you seeing that thing after last night than it does to me.
Jack! Jack! Where's everyone else?
Gone. Dead.
We scattered. I heard gunshots all night, every few minutes. I think I'm the only one left.
Jack, what time is it?
It's gotta be about 0700, why?
The defense system's gonna be out by now. They're gonna send out drones and airships any minute. We cannot stay here.
Get over here. You and I need to have a little chit-chat. Just you.
But, Jack!
Sam? Just give us a minute.
I'm not gonna sugarcoat the situation here. It's looking bad. The rest of my team is on the other side of that mountain pass, and we have no protection as we make the last part of our trek. If they track us down, they get us all, and whatever it is you're carrying, it's game over for all of us. I've been thinking about what to do for the last few hours, and it's not the perfect plan, but it's all we have left. We need to split up.
What? No.
No, Jack. What about Sam?
She's not their primary target. You are. I'll take her on a separate trail. Keep her safe. You can go with him. We'll meet at the fork, then we'll all go through the red zone together and meet up with the rest of my command.
No! No way! I am not leaving Sam!
Be sensible here.
Sensible?! I'm already giving you and your guys what I'm carrying, and now you're asking me to sacrifice the life of my sister? Of Sam? Of the only family I have left?!
If you give up now, what will all of that have been worth, huh? Nothing. You'll die next to your sister for nothing.
She is my sister, Jack.
I saw what you did to their gatekeeper program. Stopped the system entirely. I know you're carrying something big. And you know I'm right. I know you're scared, but I will take care of her.
I don't have a choice, do I? And if I don't make it?
I'll take her to Canada myself.
Either way, she'll be safe. Fine. I'll give her the backpack. Smith will never expect me to give it to a teenager.
Sam.
What's going on? Something's happening,
isn't
it?
Nothing's happening. We're just adapting, okay? You and Jack are gonna take a separate trail.
From you? No.
Sam.
No way!
Sam. If we take separate trails with only one eraser out there, he's not gonna go after you, Sam. He's after
me.
It's gonna give you more time.
I don't want you to die!
It's gonna give you a chance. Sam, I can't let anything happen to you. I have something for you, okay? This was Mom's. It was hers when she was a teenager. Around the same age as you. You need to take this, okay? Sam, you need to take this, okay? It's more important than you know. Mom told me about that necklace when you went off to camp. She knew you were having a hard time. We all did. But she knew that you'd get through it. Then you'd understand how Mom and Dad love you and how I love you and why none of us can let anything happen to you.
Patterson, we got incoming. It's time to move, now.
Sam, this is for you. You have to take this, okay? Sam, you can do this. Trust me.
Now!
Stay close to me. Come on!
Jack,
out of this valley, otherwise we're easy pickings.
Searching your corpse.
Go ahead and try.
You don't have it, do you? Where is it? Huh?
There it is. Pass it along. Where is it? Huh?
James, I used to think that you were better than this. You cared more about the safety of collateral than you did about completing the mission. But I've been wrong before. There will be more like me. You and your corrupt government are over. In a few days, there will be hellfire raining down on you, and there is nothing you can do to stop it!
Not if I can help it.
Target erased.
Patterson?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
And the items?
They switched them off. Kept talking about some event that's gonna happen. We won't be able to stop it.
Our drone readings track two individuals going into the forest. Patterson's sister and a Jack Taylor, the resistance leader. James, if we can take down Jack and destroy the items, this will send a crippling blow to the enemy.
Yes, sir. With all due respect, sir, I don't even know what I'm looking for.
What it is not important. All you need to know is that if these two terrorists get away, the attack on Los Angeles will look like child's play compared to what they're planning. Do you understand?
And the girl?
Kill her.
Sir, she was drawn into this by Patterson Endicott. All right, she's a victim here. She's not a target.
Your input has been noted, RZ-9, but your orders remain the same. Erase her.
Yes, sir.
The next time we talk, you make sure you're reporting from their corpses.
Understood, sir.
You know where we are? This used to be an old missile defense base back in the Cold War. Think about this. This time tomorrow, you'll get to enjoy actual food with your brother. Yes, we will. Cold. Here. Put these on. I mean it. You need to stay warm. You know, your brother and I didn't always see eye to eye on everything. But I think he finally understood what we were trying to do here. Sometimes, you do what you have to in the hopes of creating a better world.
Do you think you're creating a better world?
I hope.
We should go.
Canada jams U.S. signals. Should be out of range soon.
So we're almost there.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We're relying purely on visuals at this point. Roger. Back!
And out of racers. Looks like splitting up worked out for us. Stay here.
Go get it! me, I'm under fire!
Cover me!
That overkill, but are you okay?
Yeah. Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
It's a bit out of our way, but
I know a place. We can lay low for the night. Come on. Come on. This way. Go on.
Jack Taylor, what the hell are you doing out here?
Nice to see you too, Beth.
Yeah, I'll bet it is. So you're the reason for all the jet engines overhead.
Mind bailing me out again?
You never could stay out of trouble. Come on in.
Do we trust her?
I don't trust anyone. But she's as close as they get.
She's a little young for you, Jack.
Yeah.
That's good.
Just escorting her to the red zone.
So what's your angle? Well, if you don't want to tell me.
It's not like that.
Her brother was a drone specialist for the government until he went AWOL and shut down their system.
What?
At least temporarily.
This changes everything, Jack. This could turn this into a real war.
I know.
How many lives, Jack? How much blood has to be spilt before
as
you
many
finally-
As it takes, including mine.
I won't be there.
Not even to patch me up again. There's a lot of thankful survivors across the border that would love to see their doctor again.
Not a real doctor, Jack. Just a woman with some painkillers.
I don't think so. We need you.
I don't fight other people's wars. Is this your first?
First what?
First kill, darling.
Yeah.
You don't seem like a soldier to me.
You know, the killing, it doesn't get any easier. You do it enough times and eventually you just turn into someone you're not.
Well, I don't plan to kill again anytime soon.
Listen, I don't know what you've gotten into, but you can stay here if you want. You don't have to go with Jack.
I made a promise.
The person who makes a promise, I wouldn't want to try and change her mind. You can make yourself at home whenever you're ready, Sam.
Second unit's supposed to meet us at the rendezvous point.
Or we'll meet that eraser.
It's possible, but I haven't seen any Norcorp out here. Then again, I haven't seen any of your guys either.
Well, it's not the first time we've taken a risk. And I like our chances better than yours. Sure you won't change your mind?
No, I'm not leaving. This is all that's left of my family. Stay here. Hey, Jack. You take care of yourself.
Ridgeline. We're almost home free.
Finally. Come on. What's wrong? What's wrong?
Second unit was supposed to meet us here. Something's wrong.
Identification! Identification, citizen!
Jack Taylor, District 4, serial 456778.
Who's the girl?
Samantha Endcott, District 4.
Where's her brother?
MIA.
Welcome. We're actually your escorts.
We've been waiting for you, courtesy of your Canadian friends.
We've been tracked the last few miles by a new drone they got. Have you seen any of my men?
We haven't seen a single one of them. I'm sorry. But don't worry, man. U.S. drones are definitely not allowed in Canadian airspace. We have a convoy waiting for you guys across the ridge. Keep your eyes peeled. Follow me and my guys, we got you.
Hey, hey! Down!
Detective, we're here! Take cover now!
Oh, no.
What are we dealing with here?
Eraser. Last one left in his squad. I made sure of that personally.
We're done.
Hey!
These guys aren't gods. Like I said, last one left in the squad.
Can we make it to the car?
Yeah, if you run fast as hell that way.
Can you handle that bag for another mile?
Can you handle your gun for another mile?
Contact! We're in visual!
Come on! Move! Head down!
We'll be right back.
Doug, stop!
What are you doing?
Doug, stop! I can't!
He's still coming!
I can't hear them anymore!
It doesn't matter! We have to keep moving!
Can't go any faster.
Sam! Sam, you need to keep going without me.
What?
Sam, listen to me! If you're not gonna do it for yourself, you do it for your brother. Now go. Go! Go!
Try that again.
Your kind sickens me!
My kind. What kind is that, huh? The kind that took the blindfold off
with men like you, Captain I!
The kind that kills in the name of God! I didn't kill for him. He turned his back on me a long time ago. You don't know my kind, and you never will! Come on!
Drop it! Drop the bag!
Empty it. Bring me one.
This is what you've been carrying for 600 miles!
Raw materials?
Ammunition! Anything!
My brother said he was condemned for a crime for the wrong reasons. He was forced to do this!
What is he accused of?
Believing in God. In what's right. In me.
How old are you?
16.
Pick it up.
No!
Pick it up! Put it in the bag!
You got away. Your friend. Stop it.
You leave that and you go! Go!
RZ-9. Three years ago, I watched over 2 million Americans die. All in a flash. My wife,
all killed by religious fanatics. You remember that day, don't you?
All too well.
Do you remember what that terrorist said? That our country had fallen away from the path of God. And that God is going to punish us for our sins. That man was just a radicalized member of his religion. A cookie-cutter mold that could be applied to any other organized faith. Christianity, Judaism, Islam. I swore to myself that I would eradicate any idea of religion to make this country safer. So no father ever has to watch his child die before him.
You didn't tell me what she had, sir. What did she have? I killed her brother in cold blood. And you wanted me to murder his sister.
She was a child! Anything that centers around a God who can't be controlled is a threat!
She was innocent!
Do you remember your mission? The pledge you took for this country? To protect this nation from any threat, great or small.
I got your Bibles. That's what you wanted, wasn't it? Just so you could have a little thread of evidence for being religious extremists.
RZ9. Those Bibles were a decoy. Her brother worked in our command center for special operations. He accidentally came across his name on our watch list and noticed that we were about to raid his house. He panicked. And in the rush to give himself more time to flee, he froze our system with a program called Gatekeeper. He stripped our system of key codes, plans, troop movement, and security codes to all data systems in the United States while running another program simultaneously with Gatekeeper, small enough to put into a card. After we sent you and your team after them in the Resistance, they made a switch off.
It's hidden in the necklace.
What happens when the program ends?
We fight back.
You erased Patterson, but it was too late. Then you had a second chance, a moment of redemption, and you failed once again. The files from the program went online to every civilian and resistance fighter in every sector for 48 hours. We were able to close the program, but not before the damage was done. The resistance planned a massive uprising across this country. We lost sectors 3, 4, 7, and 15. There is an all-out war going on out there. And I don't know when this one is going to end.
How could we have prevented this?
How could we have prevented this? You tell me, sir! You tell me! How do we know there's not going to be another Patterson in cut? Over and over and over. None of that matters anymore.
It does matter. It does matter.